Okay y'all, so I'm gonna show you how to get to Petsto follow you. You need someone in your family and a ride pet first. Get out the default stroller. 2. Pick up your pet. Get the person in your family's pet in the stroller. Teleport to the gifts display. Start riding your pet. Hit the X on top of the stroller icon. Boom! Now you have two pets following you. I hope this helped if you were curious.
Bye.